UFC, MMA, wrestling, boxing allowed in Islam? It's a very good question because many people aren't aware of that. That whatever game you're playing, it should not be something that is harming other faith. Because we know the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, where we have a good sign, where the Prophet ﷺ said, not to hit that leaves the mark on your face. The Prophet ﷺ said, do not hit on the face that leaves the mark on the face. Now, if we take a look at the UFC, that is something like a very violent game. MMA and similar, the boxing comes in forbidden. And but when it comes to the wrestling, okay, now wrestling is something which is permissible, which is basically like your physical exercise, and it is not harming your face or any like hitting each other. So basically this is the use of a power. Now that there's a different types of wrestling in Eastern countries, from different countries there's a different types of wrestling, but this is not allowed to hit on the face and not to play any game of a sport that is harming other person. That is forbidden. The wrestling match which is like being played in Eastern countries, it's called kabaddi. Now kabaddi is permissible because this is a very good exercise, and that is good that somebody can play with that, because this is a very good physical exercise for your enemies and for a self-defense. So it would help yourself for a physical fitness. This is a very good idea. But when it comes to the UFC, MMA, boxing, this is not allowed in Islam, because this is basically like a harming the other person. This is not permissible to do that. But the wrestling in some countries, they're different, and some countries are different. But I'm talking about the wrestling that is done in the Eastern countries, like in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and I'm sure like many countries, it is permissible because they're using it like a physical powers to win the game.